Gotta restart the Twitch app. Can't have it turned on until after I start streaming. Okay, there's that. Okay, that's up and running. Good morning. Assuming I haven't forgotten anything else. Just playing me some pinball. Well, I still can because during the work week, I'm going to be way too exhausted to play any more of this. Can't really think of anything else to say. So, let me fire out my controller. Ah, yes, I forgot. That's what I was forgetting. Alright, well, let's get started. And, well, like always, sorry, bit of paranoia. Like always, I play random tables, and unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
A hole in one!
Get off! Once in a while I do great, but for the most part, I suck at this. Bad table for me.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, ball!
Not enough.
That's incredible!
Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today?
Looks like you need some serious help.
Where's that little sucker hiding?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here!
Nah, you can't find me. Yeah, probably couldn't.
That was a good shot.
You get on left foot.
You can't find me. In case you don't know, you blew it. Shoot for the volcano! Your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the alcohol! Chill out, Todd. Shoot for the volcano! Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Headset's starting to come loose.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. Look out for the alcohol! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Shoot for the volcano!
Just barely.
One!
shoot for the volcano.
A hole in one.
That was a good shot. Shoot for the volcano. What the heck are you shooting at?
Not a clue.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
You must have a GoPro.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Yeah.
Look out for the alcohol.
Of course. Of course, when I need to make that shot, I can't make it. It's like I can't even hit the broadside of a barn. Now there's one big design flaw with this table. I'll show you here in just a second. Over here, when the ball goes down, they got this damn slingshot right underneath this. So the ball doesn't actually go straight down to the flipper like it should. Instead, it hits the slingshot and ricochets off of it. Sometimes even straight into the out hole. That was a lucky shot.
Feel my power.
Like that.
Thank you.
There's one.
You are done, mortal.
Yes, I am. Get me out of here. I wonder what you need for a high score. Huh. Not even close.
Not even by a mile.
Make it so.
Man, Table. Once in a while I do super flippin' awesome, but usually I'll get
Welcome anywhere
in this
game.
It's best to do start mission.
Suggestions. We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so.
Like that.
Don't move.
Evasive maneuvers.
And that's one of the big reasons why. The kickback, it starts off turned off. You have to actually turn it on. I don't remember how, but I know it involves hitting the flashing orange arrow possibly 6 times.
Initiate simulation. Holodeck program ready.
Suck at battle simulator.
Simulation complete.
Thank you, Mr. Data.
Good luck.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your games.
That was too easy.
Well, that was quick. Oh. Like I said, usually I suck at this table. This is another table I can't stand. Especially the kickback. Same issue I had with Star Trek Next Generation, I got with this table too. The kickback starts off turned off. You have to manually turn it on. And, unlike Star Trek, if you actually do manage to turn it on, it disappears the very moment it goes out. Unlike Star Trek, it'll actually stay on for several seconds. Not in this game. And to turn it on, I can't remember, you have to. Either one or both banks of targets. On the upside, like Black Knight, the in-lane and out-lane is very balanced. Practically a 50-50 chance of both. Up and it only lasts for the current ball. Next ball shuts right back off again. That is a good way. That's a big waste of a feature.
Fire.
out of there.
Frankenstein!
This one here. It's a below average table.
Frankenstein!
I gotta cut. Film soundtrack. Last time I picked the Edgar Winter song. It kinda sucks, especially for this table.
Life. Who am I?
I came.
And I believe this is this is a Stern table, which, like all their other tables, they're kind of blah.
Mystery. Creature.
Make the ram shot, of course I'm not gonna make it. And it's an easy shot to make, even more so.
That's it.
Easy skill
it's
shot
alive.
Though. Seeing off this fireball, that'd be the end of the ball right there.
Mark is lit. Say my name.
Need to make the shot. Will I make it? Of course not. Oh, that's not a sick ball. Didn't know you had to get in there. Can't remember what other shot you had to make in order to get sick ball, but didn't think that was it. Too many balls. No idea what I did to get it.
Say my name.
No!
I'm not ready! Back to the ball is lit. Say my name.
There we go.
Live again!
How you say that like it's a good thing? It's a slow table for the kind of points you get out of it.
Elizabeth?
This is another one of those where I could play this table for about an hour and still not even break a number two or number one high score. Probably took me about an... trying to remember. Yeah, I think it took me about an hour and a half. I want to say 2 hours. I don't remember, but I know it took me it had to take me at least an hour. And all I did was broke third. So... wild card. I think I played this I played this one time and never played this table before. Very first time playing it and took first. Just like Spanish ice pinball, instead of the ball number going from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it counts down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just a little quirk. Bad holes. If the ball goes over the hole, it should go in the hole. Not just roll over it. I mean, that's what the rollovers are for. Yeah, like that. Power on the hole, so Bad call. Whoops. Guess it don't work that way. It's stark contrast to the last time I played this table.
My God, she's alive!
This table is, almost, but not quite, like a theater of magic. It's one of my more consistent tables. I don't really have a horribly bad game on here. Only very rarely do I have a great one. Awesome bumpers, by the way. There's some bumping bumpers up there. And the left ramp, you can backhand it. In fact, a lot of times it's preferable. Basically, this table is all about the left ramp.
Partial optical link.
Now I see you.
How do I
work? Wanna watch me suck?
Machine complete and fully operational.
And once again, make the ramp shot.
Yes.
And I guess it's another way of punishing you.
I'm turning back.
You can't revert back. She doesn't revert back until after you make a ramp shot.
Oh no.
Come on, that's it. You suck at pinball. There's magnets in the outlanes.
Free the Titan.
Awesome table. Kind of like Monster Bash. The table is actually freaking awesome. One big tragic flaw in this game, though, that makes it nearly unplayable.
Challenge me!
God, that kid's annoying. There we go. Whoops.
Go for the tunnel.
Yeah, this kills it. Damn, it gets annoying after a while.
Go for the tunnel.
Oh, I think I see another flaw this game has.
Lion Man!
Oh. That right there. If I can find a pause, I'll show you. They have the slingshot kind of in the way of the spinner, so if it comes back down, it doesn't go all the way through. Sometimes it ricochets off of here. To me, that's a bad design. Should be multi-ball. Yep. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be doing during multi-ball. Single file down the sides. Almost.
Go
Double check the sound levels. Okay, looks like everything's still working. Central Park. Okay, due to the way this game plays, this might take me several tries. Because you gotta progress to a certain point where you're actually playing the game. Or I guess you can call it the end game. Right now, I'm just leveling, but knowing how to nudge the table is a must for this. You gotta nudge on here. Another big mistake you can make on here, flipping at the wrong time, it can cause the ball to slip right underneath. Also on this table, you can have up to 15 extra balls in one game, but you're only limited to one extra ball per ball. Nudged up. That's what you're aiming for with the flippers. You're aiming over here or over here. One, you're spotting three numbers, and two, you're sending the ball right back up into the bumpers again. This is another unique feature about this game. Keeping it in the bumpers is very important. Whereas most other games, bumpers are just there, mostly for decoration. One target. Or that. There we go. Shot. There perfectly. Oh, and for my high score. This is an A table. I think I did great on it maybe one time. It's unique amongst other games that this is based on time, as well as how many balls you have. That one went through the flipper. Game bug. I gotta hit the cap to ball up on top now. Timer's counting down. hard to get anything going on that table.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Can't play this one. On this table here, they play a song called LaGrange by ZZ Top. If I do play this table, I won't be able to export this video to YouTube because, despite the fact that that song is just some digitized version as part of a pinball game and not a standalone song, YouTube will still flag my video as copyright anyway, so.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fishtails. I think there was another table that was like that too, Harley Davidson. It's like classic rock galore. If I play that table, YouTube would just flag it for copyright too.
Don't move!
Don't move! Don't suck! Haha! Gotta get that. Gotta get that left off. Loop. Damn it.
Get the net. How big was it?
Catching lots of fish, but no fish tails.
You would not believe it was this big a
nice fish!
Still goes out anyway. No shot. There's a derogatory remark in my head about ball handling, but can't find it.
Run the boat!
Gotta get to hurry up on the left loop. I really need to learn to start nudging upwards instead of down.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
There's another end table. And, just like going nuts, this table here is based on time.
I am the Candy 2000 security system. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
Which is more like 45 seconds.
40 minutes until area shutdown.
Lock is lit. Head for the ramp. Let's lock them up. That was slick. Let's wheel and deal.
You want to avoid that shot. That's what sucks up a lot of time.
The lock is lit.
Timer doesn't stop when the getaway animation is on.
Head for the ramp.
Done.
Candy 2000 system shutdown in progress. Termination force is suspended.
Let's lock them up.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Head for the entrance.
Oh, and then there's this game here. It plays like Sorry.
Hey, look up here! Up here! It's time to play the board game.
Time to play the board game.
Don't give up.
You there!
Hey, thanks for the tip.
Keep going.
Security guards have been notified of your presence. Automatic security laser device activated. That was not a good thing to do. Candy 2000 system restart in progress.
Let's lock them up. Lock is lit. That's sparkle.
That's sparkle.
Let's wheel and deal. Head for the ramp. Let's wheel and deal.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Let's lock them up.
For your own safety, please leave the area immediately. Stop that. Stop.
Head for the entrance.
Stop. You gotta be kidding! Hey, thanks for the tip!
Security guards have been notified of your presence. Ow. Unauthorized cash machine access. Unauthorized cash machine access.
Oh, no.
That was not a good thing to do. Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Vault Alarm 1 has been deactivated. Candy, 2000 system shutdown in progress. Termination course is suspended.
That was slick. Let's wheel and deal.
Candy, 2000 system restart in progress.
That sparkled. Let's wheel and deal. Hey, pal. What a ramp. Beautiful.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Wasn't paying attention. I mean, it's supposed to lock what it says, ball. It's supposed to lock a ball, then it should be locking a ball and not going down the ramp. Didn't that happen? And yes, I'm having trouble with the English language right now.
You have been terminated.
You suck at pinball.
Fireball, I think. Oh, one of my faves right here. And one of the reasons why is because it's not nearly as noisy as the 1980-something version of this. It's like City of Gold. I mean, it's got just drives me nuts. And, greater scoring potential on here too, because in the City of Gold version, you know, or basically the premise of the game is to take down the drop targets. If you take down the lit one, it's worth more points. But in this version here, in order to move the spot, it's pretty obvious you just got to roll that over to move it. Same thing here. In the City of Gold version, the only way to do it is to hit this. This is the only target. I think there's one back here, but good luck getting that. I should have nudged. Bad judgment call there. Reason I like this table. Drop targets don't reset every time the ball drains. It's a lot easier to progress. Whoop. what I wanted.
Ready for liftoff.
Space shuttle. Once upon a time, I was great at this game, but that was only on a PS4 version. On this version, I suck. Basically, if you can get it up on the ramp, hit the ramp as often as you can. And try to avoid getting in the right outland at all costs. It has an airlock, but there's also pretty much a magnet there too. Otherwise, the only way to get it going again is hitting the drop targets up there next to the ramp. Slow down! Get the ramp shot. Will I get it? Of course not. I need to. Hey, maybe I shouldn't have nudged. But yeah, that is one biased outlane over there on the right. Damn, the birds are chirping already.
Do not fear me.
I must make this a poor player, just to stand a chance.
Welcome to my home. It is a beast, a monster.
Block is lit. This game here, there's three multi-balls, and you can have them all going at once.
I am the monster the breathing men would kill.
But the important thing is, though, is you want all three multi-balls to start at the same time. You don't want to do one multi-ball after another, or one at a time.
Thank you.
lock's lit.
This is a beast, a monster.
Castle lock. So, that's lit. Basically, keep them the bumpers. That's the hurry up. You have to hit the bumpers like 20 times or something like that. Alright, Miss Multiball's lit.
Miraculia fears us. It is here that we must find you to destroy him utterly.
And the bats bonus carries over from ball to ball.
Everlasting love.
This is why I have one player.
Oh.
god, twice in a row. No, don't go in that hole. Single file down the middle. Not Dracula, Draculia.
It is a beast, a monster, a moment's courage, and it is done. Draculia fears us.
My god, three in a row. Oh, wonders ever cease. Almost. Oh my god. Unbelievable. Usually I'd be lucky to get in there once. And Castle Lock is lit. Whoops. I didn't know I was that close to multi-ball. Jump.
Of my life.
Single file down the middle. Unless you count the concubines. Job. Oh, that was a bad carom right there. Gotta stay away from the right ramp.
Master, you promised me eternal life.
Oh, two in a row. Can you no? No.
Do not fail yet tonight.
Up her head and take out her heart.
children of the night.
High score. Charlie. Missed his lip.
Dracula fears us.
Nice recovery.
Do not fear me.
I'll get him. Avoid the hole. Miss, you actually want that multi-ball last. So either the left ramp or the right ramp. Nope.
I know now that I'm a prisoner.
Oh, got lucky.
10 million. 10 million. 20 million.
Yeah, I got him. Here we go. Damn, that sucked. As well as that. Oh, now's a bad time for me to turn shitty.
Ten million.
Would you care?
I'm not dead, Dr. Jones.
million. Oh, robbed.
20 million. 20 million.
I just want to cut up her head and take out her heart.
20 million.
Ha-ha-ha! Check out that hole. Extra balls up there, too. Oh, robbed! Twice!
20 million!
And another extra ball.
Extra ball! 20 million!
Ha-ha-ha! Yeah. Stop! Lit.
a monster.
Damn,
2.1.
Beat the highest score. Oh, let's hope I don't screw my initials up. Yes.
You are a worthy opponent.
Certainly gonna make a video clip out of this, upload it to YouTube. But on to the next one.
Order up!
Diner. This will be a short one.
Number one!
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Be that, but you can have the magnets though.
Really?
Yeah, really. Can never make any headway on this table. Nope. Played it once already.
911 emergency.
This is a bad concept for a pinball machine.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chapter 1, can you assist?
Chapter 1, I'll lower the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle. Don't move. Dispatch additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic units.
TD is 90. Pulse rate is 120. Final signs are weak.
Well, he's about to find out what Sardine goes through. This is another issue right here. I can't see the ball when it's over here.
Someone's been washed off the road. They're on top of the car screaming.
This is Chopper 1. I'll assist.
Available police and fire units. We have a vehicle trapped in Wash on Shapiro Road. Other occupants are trapped in the vehicle.
Bye. Say hi to Davy Jones for me.
The whole area's on fire. I can't go any further, and I have kids.
Her and the kids are going
to be just going burnt off. Mega Canyon area. Wildfire ready. All units proceed to the Mega area.
We're going to find out what a chicken goes through.
I need demolition team and rescue squad. Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Huh. Got two broadsides of the barn.
Please,
right
sir.
Is the air cam blocked?
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
We want Gavin when my wife's done.
Please hurry.
We want Gavin when my wife's done was pregnant.
Lay your wife down and try to keep her calm.
That would never fly today.
Officers, 759 Industrial, robbery with hostage taken.
On your flag, going off.
740, go ahead.
I'm in pursuit northbound on Route 83 at Thorndale. We have shots fired.
Jackpot.
Responding units, engines 3, 5, and 1, codes 2 and 3. Chopper 1, Spanner 22.
Another jackpot.
This is Chopper 1. I'm in pursuit.
All officers, 759 industrial robbery with hostage taken.
Single file, down the middle. Kind of an air table. It's pretty fast though. Almost like a 14 Tomcat. Basically, unlight all the lights. And tilt it up, tilt it straight away. I suck. I think maybe I should cheat by putting stick up on the flippers.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
I'm probably up. I'll probably keep playing until, I defeat Bob. After that, I'm cutting it off. Otherwise, this game will take forever. However,
I'm crazy,
love
Bob.
The Angel's voice on
here. You're trapped in my junkyard.
I don't know who it is, but she sounds hot as hell.
Pick something!
Great! Now get the hairdryer.
Don't listen to her.
Get the TV.
Alright, hit that right hole. From Mars. This table is marred by a horrible game. One of the worst ever.
Oh,
totally cool boss.
Pick something.
I shouldn't be doing this.
Don't listen to her. What's going on out there?
And I forgot to look at some. The mic still works.
Thank you.
double tap. Get up there again for a double tap pot. Bump of the ball.
Get the extra ball!
No. Just gonna let myself get chopped.
Maybe I got a moon bone. Ouch! That's smart!
Thank you.
Cool boss. Far out.
Now we can shoot the dog.
Yeah, wonderful. Which is an even worse minigame than the last one.
Hey, careful.
Work.
Get the extra ball.
Oh, got them all. So I've been playing this table for probably almost a half an hour. That's all I got, 26 mil.
Thank you. Gentlemen, start your jalopies. Checkpoint one.
I love fireworks.
Hopefully that should be the end of the game. And yes, the high score is mine. And it probably took me at least an hour in order to get.
That's serious firepower.
But it got me the gun.
Got him.
Yeah. Got him.
It's a rather convoluted minigame. At one point, the girl's actually chasing the dog. Same thing I said about Sword of Fury, I'm saying about this table here. It's actually a pretty good table. The one thing that kills it all is the damn voices.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
Sharp-dressed man.
What?
Come on, kid! Come on!
Damn! Gotta be a short one. You actually want a big, like Bram Stoker's Dracula? Ideally, you want all the multi-balls going at once. You don't want to do one at a time.
Ready for lift off.
Nope. Played it once already. Got 100 tables. I shouldn't be getting dupes. It's another air table. Kinda like Whirlwind.
It's Sunny Drive time!
Yeah. nasty right out lane, though. Way too much.
Thank you.
high score and definitely not mine. Not too much. A free extra ball right there. Too much again. Shot? Of course I'm not gonna get it. Hole in the upright. That I probably won't get. Oh, I got it now. Like I said, if I need it, I don't get it. So after 99 miles, you get a mere after, you're gonna get 200K. And yes, you'll want to spam that to probably the best way to get points. Ah, robbed. That's gonna have to be an extra ball, otherwise it's pointless. Being awarded a free game is totally pointless. It's redundant. There should have been an extra ball. Some tables do it, but apparently this one doesn't. Well, broke 20 mil. I want to say that's the high score. Almost, not quite. Not sure on this one. Okay, centigrade 37. Got some cool strobe lights. And the dreaded right out lane. That up. It's gonna be a short game. Oh, that sucked.
Open Sesame.
This table here, probably, I'll just go ahead and do it.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess.
Oh, master, rub the lamp. Your name.
And double skill shot.
Great shot.
And hurry up, I aim for the genie.
The power. Unleash the lamp of power.
Thank you. that's actually a good thing. Like I said, this is... This table, like Junkyard, and there's one other I mentioned earlier. I could play this table for at least an hour. But unlike those other tables, I could actually get a pretty good score on it.
The Tale of Alibaba.
Okay, keep hitting the ramp.
Shoot for the golden thing.
Oh, not the one I was thinking of.
You now possess the jewel of the game.
And probably like Junkyard. If I hit the game, I'll go ahead and cut it off.
The jewel of Scheherazade is now here.
And that's why you have to nudge after every loop. Otherwise, the ball goes straight down the middle.
I challenge you to another game.
I probably spent about an hour on these high scores, but like I said, unlike the other tables that are like this, these are actually decent scores. The other ones I could play for an hour and not even do jack shit on.
You can't win!
Just one moment. Okay, mic's still working. Fast table right here. Balls late. Will I get it? Probably not. My god, I actually got it. Unbelievable.
Fire!
bad kickback. I think it turns off the moment. I think it turns off the moment it's contacted. And no ball save. Victory. Fairly simple concept. Just
checkpoint.
Basically, make the flashing shots. That's a very annoying shot right there. Practically unavoidable.
Checkpoint one.
Not gonna get the bar right. There we go. Checkpoint two, checkpoint three is in the upper right corner. And these are all hurry ups, basically. Starts at 400k and starts counting down from there. Got 100 tables, I shouldn't be getting the same one.
Go for the pole.
Okay, this table here, I'll go ahead and skip. It's actually a fairly easy table and I'm running out of time.
911 emergency.
No. Okay, here's a good one. Basically, aim for the drop targets and the yellow targets. One When in doubt, knock him off. Left hole for extra ball. Got it. Watch all my other balls drain quick, like that. Told ya. While it lasted.
Come on in.
Debating on this one too. This one here can take a while.
Where did you go now? Ow! I feel like a million.
Oh.
feel like a million.
Yeah! There it is. A million.
A million.
Ow.
I'm watching you.
Not having a ball save. All right, next one.
Welcome to my realm.
Yes. This is another favorite of mine. I think it's a favorite of everybody's.
Welcome to
my realm. Unlike a lot of these other tables, I actually did play this one in real life. Back in the 90s when it first came out.
God.
shoot the castle.
This dragon is like so scary. Ew!
Well done. The catapults! Sir Michelot, charge the sentry! Good, good, good!
Probably the last table here.
All steers report to the steers run.
And a good table to do that with, Wipeout. I think it's like a late 80s, early 90s table.
The key lift is now open. Nice job. Shoot the ball.
Nice run!
Oh.
Use the flippers to ski! Nice job! Shoot the ball!
Nice run!
The ski lift is now open!
Nice run!
Way to go, dude! Shoot the ball!
Whoa! This is a psychopath!
I'll pack you a lunch and hold your hand while we go down to Barney Hill.
Jackpot!
Nice run! This is a psychopath!
Extra ball is left!
Hey, that's a mucho bonus!
Attention, please! This is the Moguls event!
Awesome job, dude! Hey, that's a mucho bonus!
The ski lift is now open!
Race you to the bottom! Way to go, dude!
Extra ball is lit!
I think this is mine too. They really need to fix that.
No one escapes the black hole.
go for it. This is a quick ball draining game right here. That gravity tunnel over there? Like that, I have to avoid it. Otherwise, if I can't take down a bank of drop targets, I lose the ball. Drop targets have to be taken down in order. Said re-entry accomplished, and the ball drains anyway. Damn table bug. Okay, good. Okay. Alright, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta get some breakfast going, and I got a chiropractor's appointment here in a couple hours, so I've gotta get ready for that. Get ready for that. Shower, shave, and all that. But yeah, pretty good session. Did pretty damn good on Bram Stoker's Dracula, so I'll definitely make a video clip out of that, screenshotting it and posting it on Twitter and etc. But for this game here, it's gonna do it for me until next week during my work week, which starts today. I probably won't be playing this game at all. Just Path of Exile, 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. But I'm out of here. So until next time, take care, everybody.